Rockstar Boundless. Rewards not boundless, but still be. Human deserve it for bringing great contribution. The union is of hope for grand cooperation, continuing in future.
Yep, that's another level. So yeah, let's, you know, actually level up. Let's see. I could just self-defense, so... Yeah, let's try getting this. Maybe you have to, like, charge it more or something? But let's try that. Or maybe I just need... Maybe I need like 2 SP slots. That might actually be it. Oh well, for now... yeah, I think that's... Oh, I still need to apply this. Max HP does sound like a good idea. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. I'm level 50 already? Wow. Anyway. Bluehair's Pheromancer! I say you have arrived! Oh no. No great music or something. This time? It's time for our duel! Once again, the location is just perfect. I can seek the attention of other players, we? Of course! He wants his audience, you can't talk him out of it, trust me. Anyway, talk to me when you're ready for the duel! I see you are prepared! Are you ready for the duel? Mm-hmm. Alright then, let's go! Well then, good luck! Make sure you give Grasset the beating of a lifetime. Are you ready? It's time to duel! Good luck, Leah. Time has passed since our last duel. Our characters have grown. We both have acquired the heat element. So it is time for me, Apollo, to make sure you are still on the right path. The path of a proper Spheromancer. Mon Dieu, start the duel already. The path of justice! Let the duel begin! Yep. he just blew himself up?
Ow.
I wanna do win this easily. What? How?
Come on, yeah.
Come on, yeah. More punching. You can do it. Ow, ow, ow.
Yeah, I sure do.
Really? Oh, that. I got that. Ow. All right, time to end this.
Can I just redo?
I don't like this. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I'm not gonna go that far back. I should have tried before. Well, I'll just... It looks like you still have much to learn, Blue Hair Spiromancer.
Yeah.
You still want your surname? Don't be like that. It was a good duel and a respectable effort on your end. I suppose I might as well use your proper name. Spiromancer Lia, I'm looking forward to our next duel.
Does that mean we can finally play this game together like we originally planned?
Yes, sorry I made you wait.
About time. Let's go.
Until next time, Spiromancer Lia.
Bye. That was a good fight, Lia. You tried your best. Oh, we. Just make sure to punch that grass hat even harder next time. Well, our next stage would be Fatsra Temple, right?
Exactamente.
Our time is time for our third dungeon race. Oh, you two are racing dungeons together?
That's right, we've been racing dungeons ever since we met at Newcomer's Bridge.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Then again, I guess there is no place for me in your competition. What do you mean, Trony? Of course you can race with us. The more the merrier, right, Lia?
Now, if that's the case, don't mind me joining then.
Fantastic! Now I really can't wait. Maybe Lia wants a short breather after the tattoo. Ah, oui. Just tell us when you're ready. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, sorry, I kinda messed up there. I really wanted to beat that idiot's face in. Here we go. Are you ready to for the first road temple release? Mm-hmm. Okie dokie.
Everybody, get ready.
Good luck everyone. Wee-wee, and take your time. I don't think so. Interesting. A lot more obvious in hindsight. And of course I'll need a bunch of keys. And switches. That requires two things. Let's just take one door and... Oh, it's closed. Yes, it's just this way. That's closed, so this way. Okay. I should have tried that before in... Not too bad. Okay, so... Oh, this is going to be... Okay, never mind, that was nowhere as bad as I thought it would be. Okay, that's one key. That's one door open. Of course, there's enemies. Ow. Ow. different and not exactly weak against. Yeah, I do a lot more damage with normal than with fire, so I should probably... There we go. And that's close until... yeah, okay. Oh, item. Oh, that's... that's Wake Stand. Whoops. Simple puzzle, I think. If I don't get stuck, I mean, if I don't fall, that would be nice. Anyway, we... Yeah, okay. It's really just a matter of figuring out how that works. But I think about it, I will probably have quite a bit of trouble with that, won't I? That turns it into ice. I guess we're going up. Or I could just continue. Probably. That does seem like I would need to. Wait, do I need frost or fire? Fire for that and ice for that. Yeah, so I need to shoot from the other direction, it seems. What even? Oh, this is a pretty large place, huh? Should be going back, so let's at least try.
Hi.
Wait, why are you telling? Isn't this a race? Oui, so. Anyway, I guess you would have already met the new force in this dungeon, no? Oh, you mean those jellyfish?
I don't care about the jellyfish thing.
Mods, they added mods. And once again, they are huge. So, what about them?
I hate bugs! And those things are close enough!
Gosh. But didn't you know that mods play an important role in our ecosystem?
What?
Pollinating flowers, food source for birds. They are also a great indicator for the health of the environment. To me, they are only a great indicator for places I want to live. In conclusion, mods suck. Please continue now.
Bye.
See you later. Of course. Right, so there wasn't really much of a reason to come back just yet. As far as I can tell at least. Yay, item! Crystal weather. Okay. Should let me get the item.
Yep.
Okay. Progress! Sort of. Kind of annoying, really. Like the projectors just keep moving while you after they've already been shot. Oh well. Okay. I should probably just. Some.